Urging Indians to put health first, Bollywood actor Akshay Kumar, who on Sunday became a part of the Max Bupa Walk for Health 2018 in Mumbai, said, "Fitness is more about being overall fit rather than just six-pack abs." At the Max Bupa Walk for Health 2018, Akshay Power walked on a special machine to generate electricity. Akshay said in a statement, "There is absolutely no excuse for ignoring one's health. We have got one body, one heart, one chance. Let's live it like we are scared of losing it. Fitness is not about showing off six-pack abs built from a bottle full of enhancers. Fitness is about becoming the best version of you, no matter what level you may be at. Level 1 is better than 0. So I urge one and all to respect the body God has gifted you with and become the healthy person you have always wanted to be. I'm not asking anyone to spend lakhs on gym memberships. All I'm saying is make the most of what's around you. Let's be honest, walking is free." Akshay flagged off the walkathon in Mumbai. A 7-kilometer competitive category power walk was introduced in India through the event. Actor and VJ Rannvijay Singha became the ambassador of power walk in India. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.